last session, that is the design of the one-way slab. Here is a problem number 12. Design a roof slab for a room having the internal dimension at 3.0 by 4.5 meter. The slab is simply supported on four sides of wall of 230 mm. The thickness at the corner are not held down. The live load is 2 kN/m² Use M20 concrete and Fe 415 steel. Take modification factor 1.4. Sketch the cross section of slab along a shorter span using all details. No checks are required. Okay. First of all, we have to check this type of slab. Okay. Here is the dimension are given. That is the 3 meter. The longer dimension is the 4.5. That is the 4.5. That is the LY. Here is the solution. LY is 4.5 meter. LX is the 3.0 meter. Now we have to find the LY by LX. So what is the LY by LX? Okay, which is less than 2 meter. This is
two-way slab,
right. Now, since at this step we have decided, we have to design this slab as a two-way slab, then move forward for the step number one. So what is the step number one? Calculate depth. So now, how it is to be calculated? Using a simple formula, that is the DE or depth is equal to shorter span divided by 20 into modification factor, right? Here is a shorter span is a 3 meter, that is a 3000 mm, and now 3000 is divided by 20 into modification factor. Modification factor is a given, that is the 1.4. So answer becomes 107.40. Okay, mm. Now we have to find depth available, right? Sorry, overall depth. We have to find overall depth. Overall depth is equal to capital D is equal to. Okay, since here is a cover and the diameter of bar. Okay, is not given, so we have to assume that value. So first we have to assume diameter of bar is equal to 12 mm, and assume cover is equal to 25 mm. Okay, it may be it must be between 20 to 25 mm. So now we have to calculate the overall depth. Capital D is equal to small d finding plus cover plus diameter of bar divided by 2, right? Now put the value 107.40 plus effective cover is 25 plus diameter of bar divided by 2, that is 12 divided by 6, and the answer becomes 138.40 mm. So we have to round up this value, that is the 140 mm. Now we have to find depth available. Is equal to D available. Is equal to capital D minus cover minus diameter of bar divided by 2. That is the capital D is 140 minus cover is 2 minus diameter of bar divided by 2. That is the 12 divided by 6. And the answer becomes 109 mm. Right, then we have to find out the effective depth, effective length is minimum of following that is the criteria of one is effective length LE is equal to air span plus depth available is equal to clear span is, what is the clear span in this problem? Right, shorter span is always clear span. 3000 plus depth available is 109. So answer becomes 3109 meter. Now second criteria is LE is equal to clear span plus bearing, that is just 3000 plus what is the bearing? 330 mm. Right. Now, LE 3.109 meter. Okay. Now step number 2. So what is the step number 2? Load calculation. How to calculate the load? Load is calculated by calculating dead load. Dead load is equal to area into intensity. So what is the area? Area is 1 meter by depth, overall depth, that is a 0.14. And into density, intensity is 25. Area into density value. Answer become 25 into 0.14, 3.5. Cover finish is 1 into intensity. So what is the floor finish? Floor finish is given here. Floor finish is not given. Design is, so we have to assume
1 kilonewton per meter square.
Okay. Just wait, I am confirmed first. Yes, we have to assume the percolation. Right, now floor finish one kilonewton per meter, and this value is 3.5 kilonewton per meter. Right, here we have to type assume floor finish is equal to 1 kilonewton per meter square. Right. Now, last is live load. Live load is a given. That is the 1 into, what is the intensity of live load? 2 kilonewton. That is the 2 kilonewton per meter. Total load. Total load is equal to 3.5 plus 1 plus 2. That is the 5.5. Sorry, 6.5 meter per meter. Now factored load.
Nine point seventy five.
What is the unit? Kilonewton per meter. Now step number 3.
Bending moment.
Bending moment calculation. So how it is to be calculated? It is calculated by in both direction. That is the in shorter span and in the longer span. That is the design moment in x to alpha x. X into WD into LE square. Right. But okay, in this problem, what is the alpha X? Alpha X is given in form of aspect ratio. ठीक है कसा काढणार अल्फा एक्स सांगता येईल का बोलला
0.104 आपला आलाय एस्पेक्ट रेशो
हा राईट राईट एस्पेक्ट हा आता इथं 1.5 ला बरोबर आले एस्पेक्ट रेशो अलग लक्ष पण आता समजा 1.45 आला असता तरी इंटरपोलेशन करून हे आपल्याला फाइंड आउट करावं लागलं असतं असे येतील प्रॉब्लेम आपण नंतर बघूया या दोघांच्या मधला जर आला असता तर 1.4 ला 0.99 अल्फा एक्स 0.099 1.5 ला 0.104 मग 1.47 ला किती असे इंटरपोलेशन करून हे तुम्हाला अल्फा एक्स ची व्हॅल्यू काढायला लागते अलग लक्षात हा तसं एक आपण प्रॉब्लेम बघू म्हणजे आता 1.5 त्याने डायरेक्ट दिलेलं आहे 1.104 भेटलं नाही कुठलं आयटम झालं मी सांगतो तिथे दुसऱ्याकडे बॅच होती WD is just wait. Just wait. Thank you. Okay, 0. Alpha x is 0.104, WD is 9.75. Then so LE is 3.109 square. So what is this value?
Nine point eighty.
Similar way, we have to find out moment is 80. Okay. ठीक है. Similar way, we have to find out moment in y direction, design moment in y direction. That is the alpha y into design moment, design load into effective length square. That is the what is the alpha y? Alpha y is 0.046, 0.046, 9.075 into right. What is this value? I think it is 4.33. Right. Okay. Kilonewton per meter. So we have to consider design moment MD is minimum of above. Sorry, maximum of above. Maximum of above. Which moment is maximum? That is the moment in long shorter span. That is the 9.80 newton meter. Now, once we have calculated the bending moment, then we have to find move forward for the step number 4. That is the what is the step? I think reinforcement.
Check for depth.
How it is to be? It is checked by design moment is equal to mu limited. So design moment is 9.80 × 10⁶. Mu limiting is 0.138 into FCK value. D value is D square, and the D becomes
59.43.
Okay, this is the depth required. Depth required is less than depth provided. Okay, what depth provided? 109 mm. And our check is okay. Right. Now, once check is okay, then we have to move forward for the step number 5, reinforcement. Okay. To calculate the reinforcement, we have to find out the AST required in both directions. That is the AST in X direction as well as AST in Y direction. This is the last step. 0.5 into FCQ divided by FY 1 minus 4 point movement in x direction. What is the movement in x direction? I think 9.80. What is the AST? किती येते एस टी? केली का कॅल्क्युलेट का मी करू
Spacing.
Now, first of all, we have to find out the minimum spacing, minimum AST, AST minimum. Then we have to find out the AST spacing. AST X minimum is 0.12% of AG. 0.12% of AG. So what is the AG? 0.12 divided by 100 into 1000 into gross area is 140 overall depth. And the answer becomes 1000 into 140 into 0.0012. 168 mm square, which is less than 262.23. Hence, okay. Then we don't need to add the AHT. Spacing is equal to 1000 into area of 1 bar, that is divided by AHTX. And now area of 1 bar. By considering the 12 mm diameter bar. किती येतोय बघा, 430.81. Okay, now minimum spacing is 3D or 300, that is 3 times of 109. Hence, provide forward spacing 300 mm. void val m parameter bar at spacing 300 mm along x direction. That is the answer. Similar way, we have to calculate AST in y direction. That is the ASTY is equal to 0.5 into FCK upon FY. Movement in y direction. FCK movement. 4.36 112.48 minimum AST required is 0.12% of AG. That is the 0.12. It is the similar for this. Which is greater than AST provided. That is the 112.48. So it is not okay. Then provide the minimum ASTY. That is the 168 m². Spacing is equal to 1000 into area of one bar divided by AST in one. Starship
673.19.
Minimum spacing is 380 or 300. That is the 109. Hence forward minimum spacing is 300. Now main bar along the x direction is equal to 12 mm diameter at the spacing 300 mm. And similar way, main bar along y direction is the 12 mm diameter 300. Effective depth provided is 109. Cover is 25. Overall depth is 140. Clear span is 3 meters. Support is 230 mm. Okay, right. Is the current lakshya alaga sagyanne? Now this is the next problem. Problem number 30. Design a two-way slab for a panel of effective size 5.6 meter by 4 meter, simply supported on all four sides. It carries the live load of 3.5 kilometer 4 meter square, a floor finish of 1 kilometer 4 meter square. Use M20 concrete and Fe 500 steel. Modification factor is 1.2. Twin hash bar and effective cover is 20 mm. Take alpha x is equal to 0.099 and alpha y is 0.015. Do not apply check for the shear and bond. Draw cross section of slab. Okay, here is directly mentioned to design this slab as a two-way slab, so we don't need to check the carry out check for the aspect ratio. So without wasting this time, that step we have to skip here and directly go for the step one. What is the step one? Depth calculation. What is the first step? Just wait. First step is D is equal to quarter span divided by 20 into modification factor, and it is shorter span is 4000 mm divided by modification factor 20 into modification factor. Modification factor is what is modification factor? 1.2 is equal to what is the depth? One mm. Now, for assume okay, here we don't need to assume the cover as well as the diameter of bar. Diameter of bar and cover is directly given. So, find out the overall depth. That is, the D is equal to 166.67 plus cover is 20 mm and diameter of bar is what is it? 10 divided by 2 is equal to 191.67 mm. Round up this value, say 200 or 195 mm. Out of the depth available. -cover 20 - diameter of bar divided by 2 170 mm. Now find the effective length. Is minimum of following. First is clear span plus D available clear span is 4000 and depth available is 170. So effective length is 4.4170 mm. Next step is clear span plus bearing. Clear span 4000 plus bearing. Air bearing is not given, so assume 230 and that value is 4230 mm. So write assume bearing is equal to 230 mm. Now L effective is minimum of above. That is the 4.160 meters. Right. Now, step 2. Load calculation. Dead load is equal to 1 × 0.19 × 25 4.75 kilonewton per meter. Live load is 3.5 kilonewton per meter. Floor finish is equal to 1 kilonewton per meter. Total load no point per meter. Factored load.
So dead load on the 0.195 and on.
Right. किती होते मग?
4.87
होते का? किती झालं मग आता टोटली?
9.37 factor load
14.05 factor load zala nantar bm calculation and in x direction that is the alpha x into WD into KLE square alpha x dilela direct value 0.099 into design load ala 14.05 into effective length ali
241.87
सर
0.099 बरोबर वाय डायरेक्शन अल्फा वाई किती 0.01
12.64
कन्सिडर मॅक्झिमम मुवमेंट is equal to 24.80 check for depth.
Thank you.
दे आले चेक फॉर डेप्थ
सर ग्रेड 500 आहे
95.34
सर एमएलयू मीटिंग ची व्हॅल्यू किती घ्यायची
0.133 इंटू एफ सी के इंटू बी डी
स्क्वेअर ग्रेड किती आहे बघा ग्रेड आहे 500 हा 500 म्हणल्यावर किती होणार
0.133
एमडी इज इक्वल टू एमडी एमडी किती आहे 24.18
बघूया
किती 20 आहे ना
हो
ओके तर डेटा मी कॅल्क्युलेट करतो बरं थांबा
ओके सर
सर चुकीने पॉइंट लगेच 14.05
ये
24.18
14.05 इंटू 4.170 स्क्वेअर इंटू 0.99 24.05 इंटू 4. चोवीस पॉइंट अठरा बरोबर आहे 95.34 येते बघा
हो
राईट ओके विच इज लेस दॅन डी प्रोव्हाइडेड the रिप ऑर्डर किती आहे मग आता एकशे सत्तर ओके काय करायचं स्टेप नंबर फाईव्ह AHTX आणि AHTY चा फॉर्म्युला वापरा AHTX is equal to moment in x direction with a 24.18 divided by 20 into 1000 into 170 किती आलं AHTX
is equal to of AG 0.12% into 70 किती आला 204 which is less than 340 3.12 348.19 किती करूया आपण 325 करूया मिनिमम स्पेसिंग आलं 3D or 300 170 510
12 mm diameter bar.
Sir, spacing 225 येते.
कुठे मिनिमम स्पेसिंग सही तर
ओवर स्पेसिंग मध्ये हा
पहिलं कॅल्क्युलेटर 5/4 इनटू 12 डिवाइडेड बाय
सर 10 चा स्क्वेअर ना 10 चा
सर 10 स्क्वेअर आहे 10 स्क्वेअर
हा बरोबर आहे
227.91 होते
बरोबर 200
हा 227.91 येते आणि से 2 2 पाय 227.91
समजलं तुम्हाला उद्या त्याला आपण कॅन्टिलिव्हर चालू करूया काय अडचण नाही समजलं ना
220 घेतलं चालतं ना
चालते चालते नाही मागं जायचं नाही 210 वगैरे जायचं नाही शक्यतो म्हणजे जनरली प्रॅक्टिस बेस्ट प्रॅक्टिस कसं असते ह्याच्यामध्ये कव्हर अज्युम करताना 500 पटीत करतात आणि स्पेसिंग वगैरे जे आहेत ते 10 मल्टिपल मध्ये 5 सुद्धा चालते सोडा हे कधी इन टर्म्स ऑफ म्हणजे मल्टिपल्स ऑफ 5 असते 5 ठेवले की जरा बरं पडते बाकी एकच सवय लावून घ्या वगैरे जास्त कन्फ्युजन व्हायला आतापर्यंत आपण 5 म्हणजे प्रत्येक चॅप्टरला 5 मल्टिपल म्हणजे बीम असू दे कॉलम असू दे स्लॅब असू दे प्रत्येकाला आपण 5 मल्टिपल मध्येच करायचं
सर इथं जर आता 12 केलं असतं तर काय झालं असतं
काय नाही चुकलं असतं कारण काय इथं प्रॉब्लेम मध्ये सांगितले स्पेसिफिकली 10 बार घ्या म्हणून किती झालं हे 225 झालं हे बरोबर आहे बाकीच म्हणजे किती झालं 225 सेम AHTY मुवमेंट किती आहे वाय डायरेक्शनला 12.46 झालं
%112
3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 3 12 mm diameter 225 mm.
y direction का 2 element आने के साथ 300 plus के साथ effective depth साली 170 cover आलो 25 नहीं 20 है cover
10 mm sir
हाँ
10 mm ना diameter of bar
हाँ 12 तो कितनी और all depth साली 155 कोड 230 का अजून केलाय क्लियर्स का नाही हे क्लियर्स पे 4000 लक्षात आलं का इथं बरं पोझिशन आपण कॅन्टिलिव्हर म्हणजे वन वे झाला टू वे झाला आता छज्जा स्टार्ट करायचं आहे काही शंका आहे का इथं पर्यंत